lace accounting, crunching numbers all day long. He's like a machine with this boring routine, but everybody's reading him wrong. Come Saturdays round September, he's not the guy you remember. He's lighting up the charcoal lights and down the long necks, acting a fool with a bunch of crazy rednecks, partying harder than all the frat boys around. Bets are off once you put the tailgate down. He'll cover his body in war paint, put a foam finger on his right hand. He's loud and he's proud, always revving up the crowd. He's a cape wearing super fan. And he'll lose his voice before halftime, but after the game he'll be in the parking lot feeling alright. He's lighting up the charcoal lights and down the long necks, acting a fool with a bunch of crazy rednecks, partying harder than all the frat boys around. All bets are once you put the tailgate down. Come Monday morning, he'll be back at work, wearing a silk tie and cotton shirt. He's there at his desk, but his mind's on next weekend with all his friends. He's lighting up the charcoal lights and down the long necks,